we were left out of the new technology era in lots of ways. We've just been kind of abandoned, and we're just kind of here, and we're trying like crazy. We're like voices in the dark. I mean, we're screaming like crazy. Can you please hear us? Or please connect us to where we can be heard. And you know, from the standpoint of all the possibilities, you know, whether it be middle mile, the net, the whole thing is last mile. I mean, you know, some way, somehow, we got to be connected in every way to the world. We're going to provide high-speed internet for nearly 500 people plus 7 businesses in the area. Well, here's the thing that may very well happen, and this is the neatest thing in the world. You know, just maybe, wouldn't it be phenomenal if just maybe 3 of those 500 people we connected to all of a sudden came up with an idea that spawned into all kinds of jobs and all kinds of opportunities right here, right in our back door. It can happen. One thing absolutely positively is for sure, it ain't gonna happen if we don't do anything. That's for sure, you know. And so if we don't play the game, we don't have any chance of winning.